Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. Dear Carrots, इस वीडियो में हम नसीरुद्दीन का कम्प्रहेंशन करेंगे. नाइन्थ क्लास के कोर्स में नसीरुद्दीन का कम्प्रहेंशन. प्लीज पे अटेंशन. नसीरुद्दीन कम्प्रहेंशन. क्वेश्चन वन, व्हाट आर द नसीरुद्दीन स्टोरी फेमस फॉर? आंसर, नसीरुद्दीन स्टोरीज आर वेरी फनी. दे आर very famous because they deal with the day-to-day life experiences and amuse the people. Question number two. Which anecdote you like the most and why? Answer, I like the anecdote of the farmer who brings a letter to Nasiruddin. The farmer requests Nasiruddin to read the letter for him, but Nasiruddin refuses to do it. The farmer replies that you are wearing such a big turban and cannot read a letter. Nasiruddin puts the turban on the farmer's head and asks him, inverted commas, read the letter, the turban is on your head now, inverted commas close. I like this story because it gives us the message that the appearances of a person does not reveal the facts about him. ये जो है ये inverted commas close हो गए जो इससे पहले उसमें थे रब करके हमने जहाँ से शुरू थे ये close हो गए इधर. ठीक है. Question number three. Explain the point of laughter in the last story. Answer, the point of laughter in the last story is that a donkey is an animal. It does not know anything about the human activities. Its brain at the very moment is a matter of coincidence. But the man comes to know that Nasiruddin is telling a lie, while Nasiruddin's reply is also very funny. But he does it so to save his face from the shame of being a liar. 1 minute. ये है इधर full stop है. But he इधर नसीरुद्दीन ही का मतलब नसीरुद्दीन है. नसीरुद्दीन इसलिए करता है कि वो उस पर ये इल्ज़ाम ना लग जाए, ये स्टिक माना लग जाए कि वो झूठा है. ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, हाउ वर द थीव्स ट्रीटेड बाय नसीरुद्दीन? आंसर, नसीरुद्दीन हेड हिमसेल्फ इन अ कबर्ड. द थीव्स अप्रोच द कबर्ड एंड फाउंड हिम देयर. दे आस्क्ड द रीज़न. Nasiruddin replied that he hid himself in the cupboard because he had nothing worth stealing in his house. Question number five. What was Nasiruddin's explanation to the gardener? Answer, Nasiruddin said to the gardener that he was blown there by the wind. He caught hold of the vegetables to stop himself from being swept along. And he was thinking about how the vegetables went into the sack when the gardener interrupted him. Okay, and dear cadets, ye question number six hai. Have you ever come across a humorous person like Nasiruddin? Compare the character of Nasiruddin with that real life person. Ye question hai, ya agar aapke zindagi mein aapne ek ghalat kahin pe dekha ho to aap is tarah kare. Question number seven. मैं करा देता हूँ. राइट अ नोट ऑन करेक्टर ऑफ नसीरुद्दीन.